The Douglas County Democratic Party has voted to officially censure an Omaha area state senator. The party voted this afternoon to censure Democratic Senator Mike McDonnell, who has represented Omaha since 2016. Officials with the party say McDonnell has violated the Nebraska Democratic Party's platform. It comes after McDonnell was the only Democrat to vote to support bills that restrict reproductive health care and gender-affirming care for minors during the last legislative session. The motion to officially pull support from McDonnell was announced in late January. Following today's vote, McDonnell said, quote, "I am a Christian. I am a lifelong member of the Roman Catholic Church. I am pro-life. The censure of me from the Nebraska Democratic Party will not change my pro-life vote."